Day two of the Paralympic Games, and Team Canada's picked up four more medals, three in swimming, one in athletics. Virginia McLaughlin of Windsor, Ontario, sprinted to a bronze medal in the 200 meters. It's Canada's first medal in track and field. In the pool, Brianna Nelson of Victoria won silver in the 50-meter butterfly. And Nathan Stein from Surrey, BC, also took silver in the men's 50-meter freestyle event. And those aren't the only stories of inspiration tonight that come from London.
While Nathan Stein of Maple Ridge, British Columbia, took silver in the men's 50-meter freestyle, here's how he described
his
win.
We came into this games really looking to solidify myself as one of the top swimmers in the world for para swimming, and I think we really made a splash today with that, so pretty happy about that.